Hi, I'm Mick.
Time is here, it's time to go. We're coming down to the reggae show. The band will play and you both know.
Hey, I'm Mick from Till For The Dub, lead singer, go. Rhythm guitar player.
There's good times there and good times here. I'm gonna grab me another beer. The way it's time to go away from here.
I'm Johnny Fresh, drummer from Spread The Dub.
I are going out tonight. You and I are gonna be just fine. You and
I. It's Kevin. I play bass and Spread The Dub.
Going on the run. You and I. The time is here. It's time to go to my house or your front door. Your parents home and I don't care. I'll just creep across the floor. Oh no, someone's up the stairs. Please pass me my underwear. Your daddy's there and I don't care. I tell your daddy hello. You and I going out tonight. You and I gonna be just fine. You and I going on the run. You and I.
Well, we've kind of started to develop our own sound. We've been calling it Good Time Reggae. It's more about like coming out and having a good time and enjoying music. You know, it's like an escape. It's fun, good energy, dancing music, drinking music.
You and I are going out tonight. You and I are gonna be just fine. You and I.
You just go off the crowd. If the crowd digs something, they like, you know, faster tunes or whatever, we'll just Whatever we can do to make them dance, you know?
We're gonna have some fun. You and I. You and I. You and I.
The influences of jazz and like jam bands kind of mixed with reggae and groove, and you can probably hear the little different pieces of different styles of music.
Different Florida reggae or something, you know. California's got their like Sublime, and you know, Jamaica's got the Roots and stuff. Why not put us on the map?
Baby, come on back to me. I'm begging you, please. Got everything you want, everything you need. How could you do this to me? Yeah. How could you do this to me? Yeah. stop me now. I'm off my way.
We're on stage and we could almost like read each other's thoughts, you know what I mean? We'll improvise a lot. It's like what most of the shows are, like a lot of improv.
Your house. What did I see? Another man coffee's pot in front of me. How could you do this to me? How could you do this to me?
It's just fun overall getting to do what we do. I play a piece of wood with strings on it, you know, and people pay me for that, so that's pretty cool.
Stop me now. I'm on my way.
I grew up listening to like Grateful Dead and Fish, and then I got into jazz, and then when I moved back down here, I got really into reggae because everybody's loving reggae in South Florida.
You can't stop me now. I'm on my way.
We all come from different backgrounds. Kevin, who's listened to blues ever since he was little. I've been listening to Elvis since I was four. So, I mean, whether it's old R&B, old Motown, old soul music, man, like whatever we love, we just throw it all into one big pot.
I know, dude. What the fuck am I? Yeah, let's do 6 months. I just completely lost. Forgot where I was for a second. Yeah, let's do 6 months. Let's go.
As long as we have steady food.
We're also gonna need to plan in between the Chipotles where the best bathrooms are. Play at Chipotle.
Be able to pay us and give us free food.
It'd be bad if I prefer Moe's.
Call up Moe's and be like, yo, you know what Chipotle is doing, right? Like,
yes you see, you have left me alone. No one to count for me at all. So I wrote you this song. long I'll sing it. 6 months too long to wait. 6 months too long to wait. 6 months too long to wait.